So this is a song that Mr. Harris and I wrote together. After working for so many years together, we realized we'd never written a song. And it was only after lockdown when we finally got to see each other again. Chana was one of the first people I saw. And we drank a lot of wine. And we spoke about the things that we missed over this crazy period. And it must have been the wine talk, but we got very romantic. And we started reminiscing about the trips we used to take with our wives when we were younger, you know, the random weekend in Paris, the random trip to Rome or Madrid, those crazy things that you suddenly couldn't do anymore. And how you used to really fall in love thanks to travel. When you travel, everything about you just turns on. Your senses are on. You're engaging with everything. Your emotions are wide open to receive. And the thing that both of us were talking about was those first times you do those trips with the person you love and you realize you're in trouble, not because of the way they say hello, not because of the way they walk into the room, but it's the way they say goodbye. You just don't want to hear them say it. So we decided to write a song about exactly that feeling. Like I said, I'll get you one day. We drank and danced till late. Life was just a silly game. You and I, lovers in the night. Teardrops never found our eyes. Two stars falling from the sky. Lost in time. Is there never come around again?
Thank you. No way you say goodbye.